Okay, to play F sharp on the cello, you're going to use your first three fingers. Remember, thumb is always behind two and three. F sharp is all three fingers down on your D string. Remember, thumb behind two and three.